Hi everybody, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to learn how to delete your or deactivate your Facebook ads account. The reason is there are many reasons why you should do that if you're not putting ads all the time. Becomes like a complicated Facebook. Why I want to delete this account is they do every month take money from my account, and I never authorized that, and there are no ads which are going to run, or there are no ads which are automatically made to run, and these guys are unreachable. It's this difficult to reach them and to complain. And when I go to my bank, they say I'm supposed to change my card, bank card, because this guy's gonna come in all the time and take the money. So which is a little bit frustrating to me. So I should go change my card because of Facebook. So the behaviors to take my money all the time is not something which I'm happy with. Sure, some of you facing the same problem, but if you are a person who's sending money or who's sponsoring or paying ads for ads all the time every month, then it's fine. But me, I do run ads maybe once in a while, maybe 2 months I run once, maybe 3-4 months I run once. So by the at the end of the day, I find Facebook, they are taking my money. So it's really frustrating. So I don't want to a company to come and take my money all the time for nothing. So it's not the first time, it's not the second time, and I'm really unhappy about it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna show you how to deactivate your ads account, because sometimes even when you try to take out your card, it say you cannot delete that card, you have to do what. So it's a frustrating process. So what I'm gonna do, you have to some on old stuff, it you could go here and you could find your ads, you could scroll down and find ads and stuff, but now this is a new Facebook whereby you can't see those things anymore. So what you do, you can go to facebook.com then /ad something like manage. It doesn't work, we're gonna go to something else. Yes, Facebook /ads, it's gonna be S. Let me see S. Okay, instead of ads, put ads. So after that, wait for that to download. Once it downloads, so you go to settings and wait there. Ads account setup. You see, downloading is a little bit slow. Okay, once you hear, you're gonna see what I'm gonna show you. But anyway, sometimes when you're trying to go to your payment methods and stuff, you can't do some things. So what we're gonna do, I want to show you something, another error which comes. It's not an error, it's the message they give you, which is frustrating somehow sometimes. You go back to that. Okay, to something like no, I don't want to go to any filter. Let me see, business home, business tools, account overview. You see, they say amount 00, but they took money even this month. There's nothing with the show, but I think, okay, let me go back. There's somewhere I want us to be, guys. We can go to ads stroke manage, then you click there, and then you can click here, then you click billing. So when you're on billing, transaction ID, credit card, payment settings, you see that. Okay, when we here, you click on remove card, remove. It gives you this. It tells you to do this, and I did this already. It doesn't want to work. There's another credit card they take money from, my credit card which I used to put in once. Take money from that. And also when I try to delete this, they don't want me to delete that. They give me this message which said, we need to verify your balance before removing your only payment method on file. Please go to manage ads and turn off your ads. Then return here in 30 minutes. You can see how they're making things a little bit difficult for you to pay your balance and remove your payment method. If you don't want to turn off your ads, you can add a new payment method before removing this one. You see, to remove this one, you need to have another. It's like you committed to them by force. That's a behavior which I really don't like. So they force you to do things whereby you must be there by force. So let's go back here. And I say, I want to go back to payment settings. My internet's a little bit slow, but we're gonna see what we want to do. Okay. I'm gonna delete this and go back to that URL. Okay. Okay, when you click there, you say account settings, add account setting, event auto, whatever. We say account quality, billing, business settings, event manager, media library, shop location, add account settings. Okay, audience. So you click on add account settings. When you're there, you scroll down here, then say deactivate my account. You click on deactivate my account, it will tell you that you have to read it. Are you sure you want to deactivate your ad account? It will stop all of your current campaigns and prevent you from resuming or creating new ads. Any outstanding balance on your account will be charged to your credit card. The credit cards on the account will be automatically removed after your outstanding balance has been settled. I don't know if I can be owing Facebook off something. I don't owe them something. But look at these statements. They say the outstanding balance. The credit cards, they say they're going to remove them after when you, they have paid themselves whatever they think you owe them. This process may take up to 2 working days. See what they say? If you would like to stop your ads but plan to run Facebook ads in the future, we recommend pausing your existing ads and keep your ad account enabled. If you would like to ask any questions, leave any comments before deactivating your account. Please send us feedback. Okay, so I'm gonna click here. That something is gonna, I'm gonna deal with them on this matter. I wanted to send them a message, but look, it says unavailable, so I can't do anything that. So we say no support can get questions answered to. I only run my ads at a certain time of a year. Poor return on investment. Buying process is too complicated, too expensive compared to other options. My ads kept getting rejected. Okay, they ask you of which the reason why you did deactivate your account. So please don't skip this. If you do this, tell Facebook, so that if all of us we can complain about one thing, I think they can look into it and they stop stealing people's money. Me, I call it stealing, because if you create a software which takes people's money without their consent, so it simply means you are stealing from them. So Facebook, I believe, is stealing from us. They say you didn't do this. No, it's sometimes it's their responsibility to know that customers are satisfied. So how can you take my money every day, every month, yet there's no ads which are running? It simply means you wanna tell me I'm renting the ads platform even if I put an ad or not. Okay. I'm gonna send a small comment. Build. Okay, that's the reason I'm giving to them. Then I'm gonna do deactivate. So I'm loading. Okay. We on this page, and they say okay. Okay, they say attention attribution. Your attribution setting determines how Facebook measures actions that result from your ads. Facebook uses the last touch attribution model. You can set your attributions window or the period of time for which you want to count actions people take after clicking on or viewing your ads, which will affect the results you see for your ads. So you're telling us that we're not interested in that. So you can see this card say whatever, all that is done. There was a button here, he says your ad account will be deactivated soon. First we need to make sure that you don't have any outstanding balance. So once they send you this, once you see this message, they say it takes up to 2 working days. So if you do that, check after 2 days and see if the account is deleted. Once the account is deleted, they promise that they're gonna delete all your credit cards on your account. So that will help you to save your money, and your money will stop get disappearing, cause mine been disappearing. So I've been facing the same problem, guys. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna put also this link into the description below, so that when you log into Facebook, you just click on that link, and also you just have to deactivate your account immediately. Thanks, guys, for watching. This is Azania Tutorials. See you in the next video. If you have some questions, please give us a shout, or comment in the comment box below. I hope this helped you guys, and you stop this scam of taking your money from your account. It's so annoying. I was annoyed, and I learned how to do this, and I say I'm gonna at least try to show people on Facebook. There are some people who did some videos in different years, but you know Facebook changed their interfaces each and every year almost. Thanks, guys, for watching. See you in the next video.